The Thirsty Crow. One hot day, a thirsty crow was looking for some water to drink. He looked everywhere, but he couldn't find it.
Oh, I'm so thirsty. Where can I find some water?
After searching and searching, the crow finally found a bottle with some water in it.
Phew! Finally, some water!
The crow was excited. He couldn't wait to drink the water. But when he put his beak into the bottle, he couldn't reach the water. You see, there was only a little bit at the bottom.
Oh, even though I've found water, I still can't drink it.
The thirsty crow thought for a moment and came up with a brilliant idea.
Ah, yes, that's it. I'm going to drink this water once and for all.
The thirsty crow picked up pebbles and dropped them into the bottle, one by one. The water inside the bottle began to rise and rise, until finally, he could drink the water.
Oh, finally! Some water! Sip, sip!
And so, the thirsty crow wasn't thirsty anymore.